what is the truth? It's about how you can choose the correct way or path. When you come to a two-way path, imagine that you are in a path and you reach to a place which the way has been divided by two. There is signs on one of them it stands God's pleasure, and on the other stands trust God. Which one should we choose? I will take trust God because it is full of God's pleasure. When listen to this video, I found also my current behavior which is helping others by offering to poor and giving them food. What I do is for God's pleasure. I trust God with my whole life and have huge faith. I must know what I should to do to approve that I have taken the trust God way. I must bring people to God. Sometimes it is hard and it needs a strong ability, but by trusting the God, you can perform the job. When you choose trust God way and step in it, the path is narrow, but you meet Jesus. He tells you only do what I will do you to do and trust me. Remember that you live in Jesus and Jesus live in you. Hebrews 10 part 38. A holy person chooses the trust way. Jesus makes you righteous. When you trust Jesus and he and God become happy and pleased. Hebrews 11. Faith is to believe God and Jesus even you don't see them. Faith is to believe on unseen, but God and Jesus shows himself to his real believers. I have seen real Jesus before, during and after my baptism, and I am very honored that he has been kind, so kind to me and chosen me. Jesus took the risk even he knew that my enemies, who had a very dangerous eyes, saw him and disturb him. Be awakened to recognize Jesus voice when he talks with you and obey him. Let Jesus be with you and in any moment of your life and share your day and night with him. Hebrews 13 part 4. You must listen to Jesus during your path and trust him. Sometimes it happens unpleasant things. Don't doubt, only trust. There is a meaning in that. Try to learn and grow and be mature. Learn how the prophets obeyed God's request and trusted on his plan. All the prophets rescued their people and fought for God's grace. Then when you trust Jesus, even it is difficult situation, but you make it because Jesus is with you and guides you. Hallelujah. Amen. When you trust Jesus, it doesn't mean that you get whole the time successes. Sometimes it appears a lot of hard times caused by Satan and his demons and evils. Only have Jesus in your heart and mind and leave your problems under the cross so Jesus can crush them. When you trust Jesus in any situation, you make Jesus happy and pleased. Hebrews 13 part 4. Jesus makes you responsible to correct those people you know if you see their mistakes. It is for humanity. I remind you that in Matthew stands, before you draw a pin from another eyes, draw the pin from your eye. But to rescue people earlier, it is okay to correct people from their mistake. Part 7. God told Noah to build a ship to save God's children from the storm, which was God's punishment. Noah became embarrassed, but he continued his duty. Jesus tells us to trust him. Sometimes he asks us to do something which seems not be right. If you do because of your love to him and trust to him, the result can be great. It calls faith. Hebrews 12. Faith is what we believe and have hope. It is the logic unseen. To believe that the unseen exists and live dependent on the unseen is true. If people deny God's existence, only tell them God is like oxygen. You cannot live without it, and it is unseen. It is like the air. It is surrounding you, but you cannot see it. It is like gravitation to keep us on the earth, but you cannot see it. It's like atmosphere to balance your body on the earth. Otherwise, you are damaged and it is unseen. Live life with belief and on unseen and their truly existence. God's promises exist, even you cannot see all in your life on the earth. As long as we see the result of our generation's work during our life, the next generation see the results of our works. Then you try to work on something that you maybe cannot see its result in your time, but you believe on your result. It is the same as you believe and trust on God's and Jesus' work. The prophets believed and trusted God's work and tried their best to rescue people from slavery and have a holy life on the earth. We are living in the projection of their jobs. To do a great job, have a good relationship with God and Jesus and trust them. Let them guide you and win that place Jesus has prepared for you. Example, Ibrahim has only son Isaac, who was the father of the continued life. But God demanded Ibrahim to offer his beloved son. Ibrahim became sad, but his love and trust to God made him decide to do. God sent his angel to stop him. Pharaoh demanded to kill any newborn sons. God let Pharaoh's sister find Moses in the river and raise Moses be raised in the imperium. When Moses realized the inhumanities, he decided to choose God's imperium. He trusted God and made a revolution and rescued people. Another example is Daniel and his friends who became safe to be burned when they were thrown in the fire. It were because their faith to the God and his imperiums. Jesus' promise is that he is in us and we in him. Then keep this unity. Trust Jesus in your life. Heavenly Father God, I pray that I recognize Jesus and Holy Spirit's voice each time they talk with me. Amen. I suppose that in all times, Israelis who were refuge in other countries were sent back to Israel by Kurosh to make a country. Their happiness and faith to the God was huge, and they built Jerusalem with the love to God. Therefore, God loves Jerusalem, and Jesus knew about that and tried to save the city from Jewish. Even in the scripture, it stands that Jesus showed himself to Moses and showed the future after Moses. Moses believed on the unseen and trusted Jesus and God and fulfilled God's plan. All prophets legalized people, leading people to dead life. While Jesus is life, he lives in us and we in him. This is complete plan of God, restore human to his kingdom. Many prophets and holy people became murdered. It is because that they get very high position at God. We true Christians are Jesus' children, therefore we belong Jesus' family. We must have respect of other people in the world. The real church doesn't differ any nationalities. And I cannot find any here. I live here. They have accepted different nationalities for covering their crimes in the world, and God and Jesus know about that. God and Jesus have given them opportunities to correct themselves. But they even make fool. Heavenly Father God, please destroy corona in the world and let people return in their usual life. Amen.